Hey guys, so starting tomorrow, Mr. Barry and I are going to be working on reading you one last book of the school year before we wrap up for the end of the year. This is a little bit shorter book than our last one, to make sure that we can get it all done before we say goodbye to you guys for the summer. But this book is called Frindle, and I really enjoy this book. Some of you may have even read it before, but I still would encourage you to read along with us. It is by Andrew Clements, and it is a very popular book for third, fourth, and fifth graders to read in the classroom. So it says on the back, "Is Nick Allen a troublemaker? Well, he really just likes to liven things up at school, and he's always had plenty of great ideas. But it looks like Nick's days of classroom shenanigans are over, thanks to his no-nonsense teacher, Mr. Barry. Oh, wait, no, sorry, Mrs. Granger. That is, until Nick learns an interesting tidbit about how words are created. This inspires his greatest plan yet: invent a new word. From now on, a pen is no longer a pen. It is a frindle. But what happens when the word starts to catch on around school, around town, and suddenly, Frindle doesn't just belong to Nick anymore. The word is spreading, and there is nothing Nick can do to stop it. So, tomorrow morning at 10 a.m., hop on Google Meet with Mr. Barry and I, and we will be reading the first little chunk of Frindle, and then we'll be reading every day next week at 10 a.m. as well, so you can follow along. If you are not able to meet with us at 10, we will record them and post them to our Google Classroom so you guys can watch them later. If you have any brothers or sisters or friends that are at your house and they'd like to read along with us, invite them as well. The more, the merrier. And I will see you guys tomorrow at 10 for our first chapter of Frindle. Can't wait.